Financial advisor who defrauded a former Colts player will be spending the next 7 years in prison. Kenneth Cleveland worked as Corey Redding's financial advisor for a decade. During that time, Redding invested millions of dollars with Cleveland, but by the time he was ready to retire from the Indianapolis Colts, his $4.7 million was all gone. So Redding went on to play for the Arizona Cardinals to try and make that money back.